This is a great initiative to examine some of the issues around our superannuation and retirement system, an issue of national importance. We've brought together researchers from four different universities in Australia and overseas, and they'll work together with researchers from CSIRO.
Although we've been active in the services sector for about 10 years, we don't have as much superannuation experience as some of the other researchers. So we've got some great scientists in financial maths and behavioural economics, but we don't have the deep industry knowledge.
The thing that attracted Challenger was CSIRO's ability to use big data to answer some very fundamental questions.
Through working with industry, we ensure that the research is very well informed, that it's contextually correct, and it's very relevant to the issues at hand.
Having an impartial evidence base, I think it's going to be good for the government and good for industry.
If we have actual information about what people are doing with their superannuation, then we could design better products that give them an optimal standard of living that's above age pension entitlement for the whole of their life.
So there's opportunities for superannuation to contribute more to economic growth in the future. Superannuation at the moment is about $1.6 trillion, which is the size of the gross domestic product. And by all accounts, it could grow to maybe $7 trillion until it reaches an equilibrium state. And now the issue is, used to be that the economy impacted superannuation. We believe in the future that superannuation will actually impact the economy.
At the present time, many people still receive a lump sum when they retire from their superannuation. But we're going to live another 25, 30 years, maybe even longer.
We're impacting directly onto society and the community. And a lot of the work we do now has a direct community benefit.
So our research is really looking at creating more options for retirees to guard against longevity risk and to make sure that we have all the resources we need in retirement to live a happy life.